This is me when I was 1 year old. This is when the real magic began for me. And these are my special memories since I started the magic. Ever since I was little, I'd love to play with the imagination. Because in my imagination, any magic was possible. Like this. When you believe in your imagination, sometimes the pieces of your imagination become reality. Just like this moment.
Dewi, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Pick a card, any card. Sign it. Dewi, your card is unique.
Yes.
It's your signature. I put your card in the middle of the deck, slowly. Take it. And take it safe. Thank you. your card. It's your card.
Yes, that's my card.
AGT, I brought us a special treat tonight to thank you all for giving me another opportunity to do what I love. Hi, good to see you again. And what I've always loved about magic is the element of surprise.
Wow. That's
great. Yes, thank you. Thank you, Howie.
I like the way you have.
Judges, as the cards pass by your face, certain ones might pop out to you more than others, but it's very important to notice that they are all mixed.
They are.
Yeah.
We do need each of you to take one. Please remember your own.
Okay. Do I just take it out?
Yeah, just take one. Keep it to yourself.
Okay.
Sophia, here. Don't show me. Yes. And once you have it memorized, place it back anywhere you want in the pack. Except for you, Howie. Oh, yeah, you can place it back anywhere you want.
Except
yes.
Me.
Just remember your card. You have one job. Howie, my mom loves you.
Why?
I love your mom.
I think she likes your hair.
She likes my hair?
I think she likes your hair, yeah.
Less is more. Go ahead.
Yeah.
So I promised her if I made it to the live shows that I would get your autograph.
Okay.
So please sign the face of your card and make it unique and show everybody, but I won't
make
look.
It unique?
Yes.
Make it unique.
Like add something.
Okay. Yeah, make it.
Okay.
Whatever you want.
Okay. Got it.
Got it? Show everybody?
Show everyone?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
I just get to look at Sophia all day.
What do I do?
Put it back in with the rest of them? Okay. Thank you. All four cards completely lost. Let's start with yours, Simon. One card appears at my fingertips. What was your card?
Seven of clubs. No, I'm kidding. Three of diamonds.
Oh.
That was easy.
It was.
It was? Yeah, okay.
Whoa.
Okay.
Whoa.
There you go.
Thank
you. My gosh, you're terrifying. Sophia, you're next. Do you remember your card?
Yeah.
What was it?
Do I say it?
Yes.
A de trébol. I don't remember in English.
Are you being serious? What
did you're so like? Pretty. Yeah.
Like the shamrock.
Like
an
the
A of the shamrock.
The A of the shamrock. Ace of spades?
Yeah.
Como se dice?
Ace of spades.
Ace of spades.
Not the queen.
A de trébol, sí.
Like this?
Whoa!
Yay!
Oh, was it?
No, I got it wrong. It was the ace of clubs.
Oh!
You did say that.
Hablo español.
Sí. Sí. Okay. Poquito.
Poquito, sí. Heidi, I won't even use my hands for this.
Oh.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Hi.
What are you doing?
Hmm?
No.
Mm-mm.
No.
No. Uh-huh.
You want to put it out?
I know you want to.
I want to.
What was your card?
Oh. It was the Queen of Hearts.
Show everybody the Queen of Hearts!
It is the Queen of Hearts.
I call that the Queen of COVID.
Well, now it would be impossible to find your card, Howie.
I don't want to pull it out of anything.
I don't think you can because they're all gone.
Oh my gosh, they're blank.
Wow. Thank you. For the very first time, name your card out loud.
It was seven clubs, right? Seven of spades. Seven of spades. Seven
One
of
job.
Spades.
They just had to remember.
I showed them. Seven of spades. with It Says Howie and I Made a Star. Right?
Howie, when I find your card, we're all gonna celebrate. And what does every celebration need?
What does it need?
Champagne.
A cake?
Oh, wow.
Everyone here loves cake, right? Judges, you love cake?
Wow. Oh, love.
Love. Well, this cake was made with love.
That's what it says.
Yes. Because out of all the cards you could have chosen tonight, it was meant to happen exactly this way. Because no matter how random the cards may appear, when life deals you a tough hand, you have the power to change your perspective and reveal the magic in everything. Because Simon, that's your three.
Yeah.
Sophia, Ace, the queen for the queen, Heidi. And Howie, that's your seven?
That's my seven.
But wait, you're really all gonna love this.
What are you doing?
Oh, no.
Oh.
Howie, is that your one-of-a-kind card that you just signed?
Can
go ahead, show everybody. Is it really?
Oh my God, this is it.
Is it?
Howie, with a star. Look at that, the star.
Is it?
Wow.
No.
Is that it?
Thank you, America, for making me feel like a winner already.
Wow.
I love you. Thank you. And thank you, judges. Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
All right. Ana de Guzman, thank you, judges. Howie, what did you think?
Wow.
Thank you, judges.
Wow.
You didn't want it?
I don't want it. I mean, I loved what you did. You are adorable. I love your presentation. I love your mother. I don't know if you know this about me. I'm lactose intolerant, so I didn't want to touch that.
Heidi.
We need more female magicians. That's all I can say, okay? We need more female magicians. I also have to say, it's amazing how you did this because you were so incredibly nervous. Like, I could see your hands. You were going like, but you were incredible. I also love the way you spoke. You kept us all engaged. I really like you.
Thank you. Perfect.
Sophia.
It was super fun to be there with you, to see what you were doing. You started super, super nervous, but then you started like easing into it, and your personality was showing. I think you have a big career ahead of you. And
quick comment, Simon.
I agree with everything, Ana. I love your personality. You chose the worst assistants on the planet and still were brilliant.
Hello. Welcome. And what is your name?
My name's James.
And what do you do, James?
So my wife and I are mentalists. Yeah, she's actually getting ready. She's with Terry at the moment.
Okay. How long have you been together?
We've been together now 5 years, married just over a year.
How did this act come about?
Marina and I, we developed a connection very quickly on, in fact, on our third date. We started doing this thing where Marina shows the ability to connect through my eyes.
Wow.
And today we're going to be doing some long-distance mind reading.
All right, show us your stuff.
Okay, well, Marina's actually outside with Terry. Can we bring her up on the screen, please? Hey, how you doing?
Hey, guys. Hi.
Connection's okay?
Yes, we can hear you.
Great. Judges, can I come and join you?
Please. Yes.
Terry, thank you for joining me here outside to make sure everything is above board.
Sophia, can I borrow your phone, please?
To international phone call? No.
James, place the phone face down onto your palm. Now, gently touch the back. As you do that, I will try to sense the remaining battery percentage. I'm getting something. I'm getting 49% battery at this moment.
Marina's saying 49%. Let's have a look. Can you tell us, what does that say?
49.
No.
49%.
Oh. Wow.
That's amazing.
Our phones have made connecting with each other so much easier, but before we had this amazing technology, reaching our loved ones was not always so easy. So we often connected through our memories, and nothing can form a stronger connection than a powerful shared memory.
Which is why audience members have been invited to write down positive personal memories. If you have a memory, hold it up now.
Great, there's a lot of you, this is brilliant. Please start passing your memories down to this center aisle as quickly as you can, where a member of the crew will collect them. And to make sure there is absolutely no chance of Marina seeing or hearing anything that's about to happen, can we now cut the video? An audio feed? Perfect. Heidi, you'll be the channel through which this connection occurs. Please reach into the bin of audience memories and remove one at random. Now open the envelope and take a moment to read it only to yourself. You ready?
Yeah.
Can you stand up, please, and hold the memory in your hands like this? And actually, can we have some of the other memories placed on the desk, please? Judges, later on, if you'd like to check that these are all different, you're more than welcome. But for now, let's bring Marina and Terry's live feedback online. Hey, we're back.
Hey, guys.
Heidi, please close your eyes. Now that you have a memory in mind, I want you to imagine that you're actually there living the moment. Notice the surroundings and all of the small details. The more vivid you can make this memory, the better. Now, just like on a phone, take a screenshot in your mind and imagine sending it straight to Marina.
Okay. Okay, I'm hearing something. I'm hearing something. It's water. And it's waves, maybe. This must be a beach. And it feels kind of tropical. Now, you're not alone. You're with someone quite tall, and I think this could be your dad. But what's unusual is that you're kind of, you're higher than him. He's carrying you. What I'm getting overall is a very new feeling. This is your first time seeing the ocean.
Heidi, can you tell us, what is the audience memory you're thinking of?
Sitting on my dad's shoulder and seeing the ocean for the first time in Hawaii.
Different.
Thank you, judges.
I swear I picked that.
I know you, I saw.
All right, there you go.
All right, here she comes. Marina, everyone.
Simon, I'll start with you.
How did that just happen?
It's all about connection.
Well, it was unbelievable.
Thank you.
I mean, this is amazing.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Sophia.
What you guys just did is fascinating. It was mysterious. That was spectacular.
Thank you.
Heidi, you had a special experience,
yeah,
because you're the one.
I am absolutely gobsmacked. I mean, you saw me. I was like, I'm not showing anyone what's on here. She could have not known what I picked. It's wild.
It really is. I love the presentation. I love the fact that you did it from outside, which is one more level to it. I think you have a great chance, and I would like to start the voting off definitely yes. Heidi?
I'm going to give you a second yes, of course.
Sophia?
Yes. Thank you so much. Thank you.
And Simon?
You've got four yeses.
Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. Well done.
Wow.
Hello. Good evening.
I can't believe it. Wow.
Welcome to America's Got Talent. What is your name?
My name is Mervant.
And where are you from, Mervant?
I'm from Philadelphia, PA. Philly in the house, baby. Philly in the house.
And what do you do?
I'm a magician.
You're a magician?
Oh. I'm a magician.
How old are you? How old are you?
I am 33 years old.
Do you make a living doing magic now?
I do my best.
What got you into magic?
You know, watching magic, it kind of made me feel like you have a real superpower, you know, like growing up. And I always loved comics and stuff, and that's the closest thing, right? Being a magician, so, yeah.
What does this mean to you? Y-A-G-T.
You know, if you can do it on this stage, you can do it anywhere.
Yeah.
I've been watching this on television for years, and to possibly have a Vegas show, to tour the world, it'd be a dream come true. It really would.
And do you have any support? Does your family support this?
My family does. They've been absolutely wonderful. You know, this past year, I lost my grandmother. She was one of my biggest supporters in magic. I remember a couple years ago, I wanted to quit magic, and she said, "Don't you dare ever do that."
Aww.
And even at times when I wasn't performing a lot of shows, I always practice. And this is a testament to stick-to-itiveness, and I'm happy to be here.
Good for you. Good for you.
The stage is yours.
Let's do it.
He is nervous as can be.
America's Got Talent. My name is Mervant, and I know you've seen a lot of magic on this show, but I want to show you something you've never seen with the deck of cards. I want you to watch each and every card closely, because I have a little story for you. And it goes like this. 52 cards. Check it out. It goes one for the magic, two for illusion, three for the fact I can mix them both for the fusion, four for the suits of the playing cards that I'm using, so I'ma be the only one performer who would do this. Five-finger discounts led me to do some sleight of hand. I got a sixth sense for this. It's like I'm Spider-Man. Seven different wonders of the world. There's some great ones. Magic, music, illusion. I'm trying to be the eighth one. We make classes. It's the fly version of Di Vernon. Look close, I'm talking eyes burning. This is just another lesson. I'm lucky like number seven. Wouldn't believe this rap had five versions, but the sixth set may be the best yet. You know why? Cause I wear a king suit. No tie, blindfolds on. My flourish is done with no eyes. Card disappear like in front of your nose. I got one heart for two arts, so I have to grind. Otherwise, I'd be sitting around feeling asinine. Jack of all trades, gold thoughts that I have to mine. Always trying to change my two tens, that's a paradigm. A paradigm's I probably go see ya. Paradigms like Heidi and Sophia. I'm a showman, so allow me to show you how I'm good with the jokes like Howie. Doing this for Simon so the world might hear me. Cruise to the top and get jacked like Terry. So, whether you were born a jack, a queen, or an ace, a raise as a diamond, joke a spade or an eight. It's 7 billion people in the world and we're all connected. The different colors of the globe as the cards reflected. We're all from the same box when the cards collected. So if the deck is incomplete, then we're all affected. Be like the 7 to the Q and the 8-3 to be like playing cards and spread L-O-V-E. Thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you? What's your name?
My name is Maxence.
Hi, Maxence. That's French.
Yes, I'm French from Paris.
Oh, wow. And how old are you?
32 years old.
And what do you do? What do you...
Magic.
Oh, magic.
Yay, we love magic.
How long have you been doing magic?
I'm starting when I was 10 years old. I saw a magician in cabaret make amazing trick with my hands. My brain is boom, and I say, I would like to be a magician, and I'm here.
This is the dream, right? To be here in America, to do well, and maybe win this thing, and then...
Magic is my life.
Aww.
Well, go ahead, show us the magic.
Of course. Okay, today, America, I will show you three things. One prediction, one appearance, and a final impossible. But to begin, I need your credit card, please, Ari.
Credit card?
Sophia, could you sign this envelope for me? Do you have a marker?
Yeah.
It's okay. I have one. Oh! I have another one.
Okay, that's good.
Big sign on it, please.
A sign of what?
What you want.
A heart?
Yes, of course.
It's beautiful, huh?
Beautiful. Now it's unique envelope, yes?
Yes.
And your credit, please.
My credit card?
Yes.
Well,
thank you. I put it inside the envelope. It's okay for you?
Yes, it's okay for me.
And I close it. Oh, stupid. Simon, could you grab it with two fingers like that? Did you feel it inside? The card, of course.
Oui.
Thank you. Don't worry. In case of trouble with your credit card, I propose to you a compensation. A just-in-case box.
Oh.
But please, don't open it unless I ask you.
Okay, just in case.
Just
Let's
in case.
Start. Deck of cards, yes? This deck is a little bit special. We have 50 to drink on it, like, for example, coffee, red wine, beer, lemonade, tea. Of course, all the cards are different, blah, 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 okay? Mm-hmm. Touch any one card, but don't watch it for this moment.
Touch it,
anyone.
Don't.
Perfect, take it.
Thank you.
My friend, let me introduce my mini theater. Behind the curtain, on the mini stage, I made a prediction. Suspense. Ladies and gentlemen, my prediction is a can of cola. Heidi, for the first time, tell me exactly what is your card.
It's not cola.
It's what?
It's milk.
Damn it. You know what? Let me show you the thing. No, no, it's better. Let me show you the thing. I have some paper, number it from 1 to 7. Behind each number, we have something. You will choose any number between 1 and 7, and you'll try to make appear the object which is behind your selection. Tell me one number.
3.
Are you sure you can to change if you want?
No.
If you told me another number, we had different object, yes?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
But you told me number 3, and it's a mini helicopter.
Okay.
I try to make appear. I can do it. I hope so. By the way, ladies.
Yes.
This is for you.
Thank you.
Music maestro! You always have the card inside, yes?
Always had the card.
Let me introduce the magic machine. Listen to me. Actually, we would put the envelope inside the magic machine.
No.
And the credit card will be disappear.
No.
It's amazing trick. You can... What? Suspense. 2, 3.
No, that's real. It's real.
Don't worry, do you remember, in case of trouble, we have the just-in-case box.
Oh, yeah.
Open the box, watch inside, and show to everyone, because...
Okay, you pull it down.
Yes, of course. Okay. Inside, we have...
Scissors.
I never said it will be your card. Scissor is here for one reason. Since the beginning of the act, we have can of cola completely sealed, yes?
Yes.
Could you open the can for me, please?
Yes.
Be careful with your nail.
You don't believe me, but inside it's not cola.
It's don't even.
Milk, exactly like your choice. My prediction It's true! But listen, listen. Take it and shake, shake.
What?
You hear inside? We have something inside. We need to cut the can because it's sealed. Feather, please.
I like the way you say that.
Yes, I do very slowly for you. Dramaturgy. Oh my God. Inside, we have something. I don't want
watch
to touch anything, but watch. Oh,
inside
the car.
That's your card?
Could you confirm, yes.
It's got milk
exactly color. Your credit card.
That's my card.
That is impossible.
Sophia.
I thought the whole thing was brilliant. You're so funny. The magic was also fantastic. I love how you interacted with us. I really love this act.
Okay, Heidi.
It was so much fun listening to you. I mean, you tick all the boxes. Funny, charming, you can do all the magic. Tick, 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 tick. I love what you just did.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're not only a great magician, you are very funny and you have this great energy. We didn't know where it was going, so it made it more surprising and fun. And can I have a cloth to wipe off my car?
Just use your pants.
No. Simon, what did you think?
At times, annoying.
No.
Unusual.
What?
Oh, yeah. However, the audience loved you. And the magic was très bien.
So let's vote. We're gonna vote. I'll start with Sophia.
Yes.
Heidi.
Yes.
Simon.
What? I think all things considered, yes.
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
What is your name?
My name is Ryland.
How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
And where are you from?
I'm from England.
So Ryland, okay. Oh yes, 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 he's from England, we know. What is your talent, young man?
Well, I'm a magician.
Ooh.
Wow.
How long have you been doing that?
Since I was 2, so 8 years.
Wow.
At 2?
I was born with magical powers, and my dad is a magician, and he gave me some of the magical powers that he didn't need anymore.
Wow.
Okay. And what about the $1 million? If you get it, what would you do with that?
I'll give some to my mom, my sister, and my dad, and spend the rest on Legos.
Oh. Okay. Okay. Let's see what you've got tonight.
Thank you. Tonight, I would like you to help me create a brand new magic word.
A magic word?
But first, I have gifts. You see, I love drawing and colouring in, and I've drawn you each a picture to look at later. This one's for you, Howie.
All right.
This one's for you, Heidi.
Thank you.
This one's for you, Sophia. Yes, and this one's for you, Simon. Now, don't peek inside the envelopes. Don't let anyone else touch them. We'll get back to them later. What you're about to see is amazing, but I can't do it on my own. I need help. Luckily, I have lots of friends that love magic just like me.
Oh, hello there. Hi, friends.
We got a lot of friends.
Wow. I'll let each of you to pick one of my friends. Pick one of the numbers and I'll place it in this holder. You get to choose which position it goes in. There are multiple combinations and the choices are all yours. We'll start with you, Howie. Please name one of my friends.
Me? Mark.
And would you like the number 7 or 23?
I'll take 7, it's lucky.
And where would you like it to go? 1, 2, 3 or 4?
First, because I'm first.
Okay, so number 1. Heidi, it's your turn.
I choose
Would you like 11 or 26?
11.
And where would you like that to go? 2, 3 or 4? 4. Thank you, Heidi. Sophie, it's your turn. Which of my friends would you like?
Skylar.
And would you like 24 or 10?
10.
And where would you like it to go? 2 or 3?
2.
Thanks, Sophia. And Simon, which of my friends would you like?
Jordan.
Jordan. And would you like 1 or 15? 1. And we'll try something a little bit different with you. Would you like to put it in last position or swap it out for another one? Okay.
My position. He's taking my position.
Okay. Thanks, Simon. Now, let's look at the drawings you didn't use. As you can see, they're all different. We've got things like Lego, dragons, we've got burgers. So they're all different, yeah?
Yes.
Let's look at the drawings you did choose. You chose a snake, a slice of lime, a house, and some mountains. Each of you had a free choice of which drawing you wanted, and more importantly, where to put it. The snake looks like an S, the lime looks like a C, the house looks like an A, and the mountains look like an M. That spells the word scam, right?
Right.
Yeah.
I said earlier we're going to create a brand new magic word. That can be our magic word. Everyone shout scam as loud as they can on the count of 3. 1, 2, 3.
Scam!
But what if I told you that we knew what the magic word would be before you even picked it? At the beginning of my act, I gave you each a drawing to hold on to. I'd like to take the drawing out of the envelope and show it to everyone. As you can see, they match. Now, as well as having something on the front of their T-shirt, my friends also had something on the back. Look. Word equals scam. Now, look.
Okay, so I'm at AGT. I'm gonna go in, do what I need to do, get out as fast as I can.
Okay, let's go.
I can't believe I'm actually inside the AGT theatre. Right, there's a desk. Better be quick. Can't get caught.
What is he doing?
Something there. Oh, God, someone's gonna hate this. What's that? Oh, God, I've got one. Come on.
Now, you're probably wondering what I did at the desk, Simon. Well, hopefully you're not too mad. Watch this.
It says scam everywhere.
Look, scam, 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 scam. Sorry, Simon.
Whoa.
Good evening.
Hello.
Hello.
Who are you, beautiful girl?
I'm Mandy, Mandy Muden. I'm from London in the United Kingdom.
How old are you?
I'm 29.
Ah.
It's been a rough couple of years, you know what I mean?
And what do you do, Mandy?
I do magic.
Why AGT? Now?
Well, being British, as Simon will back me up to say, I love America. Also, I owe money and had to get out of the UK.
What are you going to do with $1 million if you win?
Well, I'd probably spend it on men.
On men? Okay, we're ready for you. We want to see your magic.
Okay, fantastic. Right, everybody, are you ready to get into a magic mood? Okay, America's Got Talent. Look at this. 4 strangers ready to judge me. It's like one of those parties where you throw the car keys into the fishbowl. Heidi,
yes?
Would you just... I've got a bag here full of letters. Could you just reach in and get a few out just to make sure that they're all different? It's very difficult with the gloves on, isn't it? If you just committed a crime and hoping to get away with it.
They all look different.
Lovely. Shove that back. I'll give the bag a bit of a shake. Hi, Howie.
Hi.
I want you just to take a letter.
One?
Don't look at it.
Okay.
Okay, fantastic. Could you take one as well?
Take it out?
Yes, please. And don't look at it. We'll come back to that later. Okay, Sophia, could you do the same? Okay, fantastic. Now, Simon, I'm going to riffle through my book. Could you just stick anything in you like?
Finger?
Yes, a finger would be lovely, Simon. Okay, brilliant. Now, Simon, could you look at the page number?
Yes.
And the first word on the page, Simon.
Got it.
Okay, and could you write them down and remember them?
Yes, I can.
Okay, fantastic. I'm just going to pop back up to the stage. Feel free to check me out, Simon. Okay. Right, here we go. Now, Howie, I want you to think of any word at all in the English language.
Okay.
Now, would you be impressed if the word you were thinking of was written on a piece of paper in the bag in front of you?
Yes, more than impressed.
Please open the bag.
It's a dictionary.
Unbelievable. Heidi and Sophia, open your packages. Okay, Heidi, what lovely love story do you have, Heidi?
Mine says 50 Shades of Grey.
Oh, now Simon, what page were you on?
70.
Okay, Heidi, could you turn to page 70? I'm just going to go into a trance and read your mind. Here we go. Page 70. Does your word begin with an F?
Yes.
Right, lovely. Now, are you familiar with this word?
Yes, I'm familiar with the word.
Okay. Now, the spirits are telling me that this word ends in I-N-G, okay? Have you done this word today?
Yes.
That's my girl, fantastic. Is your word by any chance, is it fantasizing?
Yes, it is.
Okay, now, Sophia, could you go to 70? Could you look at the last word on page 70, Sophia?
I don't have my glasses. 70.
Okay, Howie, you've got a dictionary there.
Yes.
Could you go to page 330?
Okay.
And could you go down 7 word entries?
7 words. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
What's
yes.
the word?
Loony.
No!
You were thinking of a word, you wrote it down. What was your word?
Eat.
Eat. Howie, you picked a letter.
Could yes,
you
I did.
Hold your letter up and shout it out?
It's an E.
An E. E. What do you have there, Heidi?
I have an A.
And what do you have, Sophia?
A T. Quite a surprise.
Oh.
You're so funny, and I didn't expect to have so much fun. Howie.
You're a very good magician. You're funny. I love you. I'm a huge fan of yours. You are the epitome of somebody that deserves to have their own show. I would go see you in Las Vegas.
Yes.
Oh, wow. Thank you so much. Thank you.
You are adorable, and can I keep this?
Yes, of course.
Simon.
We saw everything, didn't we? I mean, you were mind reading, you were funny, you're very naughty. I really like you.
Oh, thank you.
I do.
So we're gonna vote. Heidi.
It's a yes from me, for Mandy.
Oh, thank you so
Simon.
Much.
It's a yes.
Howie.
3 yeses. What's your name?
Magic Mike Jacobson.
Magic Mike Jacobson. So you're gonna be doing magic.
That's right.
Well, what a coincidence to have that name and to be
pretty
doing what
convenient.
You do.
Pretty convenient. Yeah, the movie was loosely based on my life.
Okay. How long have you been doing magic?
I like did magic everywhere I could, from like my home to barbershops and everywhere in between, and eventually kind of just like rose and rose and rose, and would love to keep doing it, you know? So that's perfect.
Okay, and how old are you?
36.
36, and where are you from?
LA.
And how do you make a living? Do you make a living doing magic?
Not yet. I work in advertising by day, but this performance will determine whether I can quit.
Oh.
So we'll see what happens.
No pressure.
Yeah, no big deal. But actually a huge deal for me.
Well, let's see what you do. Are you nervous?
Exactly, let's see.
Yeah, I'm a little nervous. I'm also just excited to be here.
We'll wish you the best of luck, buddy.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna share something with you all tonight that every magician has, but no magician will show you for some reason. It's this. It's an invisible deck of cards. It's a bit hard to see in this light. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna burn the invisible deck from 52 all the way down to 1. At the end, Simon, you're gonna be a hero, as you always are in my heart. And you're gonna save one of the remaining cards from burning, but it depends on what Heidi and Sophia decide. Heidi, take that match. I don't want you to strike it and stare into the flame. Let's just say there's two groups, number cards and face cards. We need to decide whether you want to start to burn all the numbers or all the faces. Blow it out when you're ready.
Am I telling you?
Yes, please.
All the faces.
The faces are now on the fire. You can pass the box over to Sophia. Sophia, take your match, okay? Left in the fire, we've got jacks, queens, kings. Okay, the only way to divide those up would be, yeah, men and women. I want you to burn that match. And tell us, do you want to burn all the men, or do you want to burn all the women to a crisp?
Oh, the men.
That was a very quick decision. You go ahead, you blow it out. And you can pass that to Simon. You're gonna save one of the remaining cards from burning. All we have left are the four queens. Queen of hearts, queen of spades, queen of clubs, queen of diamonds. We're gonna light that match. And whenever you're ready, blow it out. I want you to draw with that match the suit of the queen that you wanna save. Hearts, spades, clubs, or diamonds. Is that a diamond? Here's the thing, are you sure? Simon, if you shake the matchbox, do you hear something in there? Open that up for us. Because in all of your hands the entire time, there's been nothing but one card sitting inside there, protected by a paperclip. I want to make sure, singed, like it's been in a bit of a fire. You guys could have saved whatever you wanted to. But you and you and you decided together to save the Queen of Diamonds. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
No.
I appreciate that very much. But this is America's Got Talent. I'm here to take this to the next level. And so, Howie, I don't know if you noticed, but there's an invisible deck of cards right next to your cup. Howie, if you would, I want you to just shuffle the deck for me, please. But you might want to take it out of the box first. Oh. Thank you.
Stupid me.
Great. And now feel free to show off all your shuffling skills. Just make sure it's really mixed. Oh my God.
Oh wow.
That was very impressive.
He's so good.
Howie's a pro.
Now, Howie, what I want you to do is just fan out the deck to yourself and pick out any card you want. Don't show me, but remember it. Make sure everyone can see it. Great. Howie, if there's an invisible Sharpie right next to your cup, sign the back of the card for me, just with your first name.
Okay.
Great, I don't want to see it. And now, take the card, slide it right back in, put that all back in the box, and then throw it right back up to me whenever you're ready. Perfect. Now, you, just minor miracles, it's fine. Howie, you shuffled the deck.
Yes.
You picked a card, you all saw it for the very first time. What's the card that you picked?
10 of clubs.
I want to clarify something. You and I have never met, correct?
Never.
Nobody came up to you before the show, said
no.
anything?
No.
For the very first time, I'm going to open this up. You said the 10 of clubs, correct?
I did.
because every single card in here is face up except for one. One card with a signature on it. Howie, can you confirm, is that your signature?
It is.
Will you flip that over for me?
Are you kidding me?
Is that your card? Thank you very much.
That's crazy.
Thank you. Thank you.
And he kept all his clothes on.
Heidi, what do you think?
I mean, the audience was so quiet. I haven't heard this audience this quiet all day. I mean, we were all like, like hanging by every word that was coming out of your mouth, and it was incredible.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Really cool.
I'm like mesmerized. It was like fantastic, and it was funny at the beginning also with the invisible part.
Yeah. Thank Good you so job. Much. Thank you.
I'm gonna make a prediction. No more advertising jobs for you. Because this is what I think you were born to do. Genuinely.
Thank you.
Yes!
Thank you so much.
I gotta say, and you know, people at home are always skeptical because they think, I swear to you, nobody here was in on this. This is my signature. That was incredible. I loved it, you know? I think it was really good, and I think you're really good.
I'm gonna start the voting with a yes.
It's a yes for me too.
Sophia?
Yes!
And Simon,
four yeses!